The mega rally attracted APC supporters from across the 10 wards in Igueben local government area, who turned out in masks to receive the Edo State Governor Godwin Obaseki and to pledge their support for the party, especially as the election draws near. Addressing the crowd of supporters, Edo State Governor Godwin Obaseki thanked them for coming out en masse and urged them to translate the support into votes in order to guarantee them of continuous and rapid development that has begun. While describing APC senatorial candidate Johnny Negbedion as an intellectual who he said he has worked with for 8 years before emerging as governor, appealed to supporters to vote Johnny Negbedion and other APC candidates to place Esan in the mainstream of Edo politics.
Me, I stick my political career down. Say, yeah, John, go for Senate. Now, because I know what this man will do for us when he go Abuja. I know him. I don't work with him for 10 years. On Saturday, 16th of February, no market that day, no farm. Now, may we go vote our future. May we go vote the future of Igueben. May we go vote the future of Esanland.
Speaker after speaker took turns to address the supporters on the need to vote APC in the forthcoming election, while some APC chieftains expressed confidence on the developmental strides of Godwin Obaseki, which according to them will make APC carry the day.
We are going to this election with a united front, and with that united front, as always, definitely we are going to come out with success.
We are doing our best, and based on what is on ground, we are very sure of that. The best schools are going on, the renovation is going on. In fact, the good will the governor has towards Eastern people.
We have worked hard going from unit to unit, word to word, hustle to hustle. And we will not sleep until we win. We are very much prepared. You can see the crowd. Everybody is out in mass. So we are sure of victory.
The Edo State APC chairman, Asemo Jezua, who received a large crowd of decampees from other parties, said that Esan can no longer afford to be in opposition. He welcomed them and assured them of equal treatment.
I have the singular honor and privilege to present the broom, the symbol of our great party, to our brother who is here representing hundreds of decampees from the major opposition party.
Earlier, the governor and other APC chieftain visited the Onojo of Igueben, His Royal Highness Eizoji Elojero I. Present at the ceremony includes Justin Okolumbu, Deputy Speaker, Edo State House of Assembly, Barrister Kingsley Eyamuso, Deputy Chief of Staff, Edo State, Felix Akabwe, DG, APC Campaign Edo Central, Chairman of Eastern West and Eastern Central Local Government, Ferdinand Osakwe, reporting.